item number one, it's an open bids for paving and resurfacing project labor only.
Well, the open bid for resurfacing paving.
Second.
Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carries.
And I received one bid. I think James was the last one. That's the one I'm calling in. They're not going to be on your bid tabulation, I believe, because they called in. It's American Asphalt. Less than 100 tons, $80. I came on there, $80 per ton. They might have a minimum charge of $4,000 per day. Yes, sir. On their less than 100 tons, they'll be $80 per ton, and they'll have a minimum charge of $4,000 per day. Okay, on 100 to 500 tons, it'd be $16 per ton. And a notation on that will be a minimum charge of $4,000 per day. $16.50 per ton. And there is no notation on that.
That's the one bid you had out of all these names?
Yes, sir. You have the option to reject this below your bid.
Motion to reject the bid and move it.
Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Motion carries. Item number two is resolution to surface unneeded fire truck.
So moved.
Second.
Any discussion?
Just want to let everyone know, Mayor, that money is going to pay down the debt on the ladder truck, so that when the finance is in there, we'll put it to our current budget.
Fair motion.
So moved. I move. We have a second.
Okay. Any more discussion? Motion carries. All in favor?
Aye.
Any objection? Motion carries. We got a strong one. Okay, item number three, ratify mayor's appointment of Cassandra McCree, public service worker, part-time.
So moved.
Second.
Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carries. Item number four, ratify mayor's appointment of April Queen, public sector dispatcher, part-time.
So moved.
Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any objection? Motion carries. Item number five, file resignation from Vance Williams to Pinecrest Cemetery Board.
I make a motion that we accept Mr. Williams' resignation for his time of service on the board.
Any more discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Motion carries. I do appreciate Vance Williams serving. He served well, and I appreciate that. Item number six is Pinecrest Cemetery Board appointment. Renee Grimes, she's the owner and operator construction.
So moved.
Second.
Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Motion carries. Item number seven is a co-ed softball request for waiver fees.
Mayor, I'd like to make a motion that we table it at this time until I can further discuss in detail the full scope before they move it there. I'll have it prepared for the next meeting.
I'll say.
Any more discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Motion carries. Item number eight is payables for approval.
Mayor, I make a motion to approve payables totaling $224,240.62.
Second.
Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Motion carries. Committee reports,
Did you say you're gonna take care of the sign on Dust Street like no doctor?
Yeah, obviously, we got one, we don't have another one.
Yeah, okay. And Ms. Lisa told me about it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, sir, I'd like to make an announcement. This is a notice that a public meeting for comments will be held with you. City of Citronelle plan to file an application for federal assistance for community center project with rural development community facilities loans program. The public meeting will be held at 6 p.m. on July 12, 2010 at City Hall in the auditorium. This is where we've made loan application through the USDA. It's required that we have to put here. So, the discussions, the full scope, what all goes into that USDA loan application process will be discussed that night. That's all.
Yes, Mayor, I can make a motion that we close one half of the golf course on Mondays for 4 weeks beginning July 12th, so that the city workers may assist the regular crew in performing upgrade maintenance on the golf course as per the attached memo dated June 7th.
Second.
Any discussion? All in favor?